your support for NET Sports programming. Join the NET Sports Partners Club.
Driving out to Jordan Wilberger's home, it's sometimes hard to believe you're still in Nebraska.
I love when I'm driving in, I just love looking at the sky. Storms are always the best part because you can see everything, clouds, lightning, and of course you get the beautiful sunsets and sunrises.
The scenery is great out here. I mean, it's really beautiful. You know, you have a lot more ranches out here and see a lot more cowboy hats running around.
There are two places that Jordan is always sure to visit on every trip home.
We're at Scotty's. This is like a local hamburger joint. Kind of a late hangout for high school, middle school. Just one of those cheap, like $1 burgers. Really, really good place.
Wilberger's other stop is the Scottsbluff Mall and her favorite store.
We're going to Sports Village. It's a store my dad owns in the mall. It was the first one that he had, and so I've kind of grown up in it. Always used to go hang out with all the employees, so nice and memorable spot. The pictures when we first started the stores. This is my mom, brother, me, and my dad. So he always used this for advertisements, because we were cute at the time.
Athletics runs in the Wilberger family. Jordan's younger brother, Trey, is a redshirt safety on the UNL Maverick football team. So with all these athletes in the family, who does the youngest brother, Blake, look up to?
Probably Lindsay Light.
Blake! It's clear that like most little brothers, Blake is there to keep his big sister in line.
You're a butthead. Jordan, you're a butthead.
He can hear what you're saying.
I know. Oh, I know.
Teasing aside, Jordan's decision to come to Nebraska did not come lightly.
But I remember while choosing colleges, I didn't want to go to Nebraska unless I was playing volleyball. I eliminated it at that point because I didn't think I had the skill level to go out there.
It's really about where do they want to go, where are they going to feel comfortable, what feels like home. Nebraska just felt like home to all of us when we went to visit.
In my heart, I knew she was a Nebraska girl, so I really couldn't see her going outside the state.
And for Wilberger, that first moment of running onto the Coliseum floor as a Husker was something she'll never forget.
That was the first time I've ever gotten nervous for a volleyball game. Just never bothered me before. But running out that first time in the Coliseum was amazing. You hear the fight song playing and everyone cheering, and it's pretty exhilarating.
In 2008, Wilberger was one of those unsung heroes, helping the Huskers reach the national semifinals, stepping into the lineup after season-ending injuries to both Corey Cooper and Brooke Delaney.
I knew she could do it. I was jumping up and down, but you know, in my heart, I was hurting for Corey too, because Jordan's been through injuries and so has my son. So, you know, that's tough. And the way she supported the team through all that was really neat to see.
Wilberger has undoubtedly stepped up to the challenge. The hometown of Scottsbluff is incredibly proud of her, as is the entire Husker Nation. But don't worry, little brother Blake is making sure that she remains grounded.
You know, you're my least favorite sister.
I'm your only sister.
Exactly.
It doesn't work that way.
I know.